again.
I see you, fool! Get up!
Cut the dope again and I'll cut you. Don't be stepping on shit.
out this body. All wax, baby.
Where the fuck you been? I called you four motherfucking times. Bitch, don't take nobody 4 hours to get their hair did. You fucking lying to me? Yeah, okay. Well, I'm coming by the house later.
There.
Your shit
supposed
better
to be
straight.
Sunny this weekend. Yay!
Hey!
Hell yeah!
Quiero saber por qué me rechazaron.
Hey, check out that imbecile over there.
I'm still trying to find Mr. Wright.
Some of these fools are so wrong lately.
Whatever.
Hey, never call me back the next day. Hey, I really wish I could talk. I gotta go.
It helps when you don't put any toxins in your body and live naturally, you know what I mean? All good. So true.
Oh, okay, whatever.
Damn.
Sorry, you're free to go.
Minorities with a police helicopter is a great night of family TV is what it is. You're speaking lots of sense, Chalk, but all this politics has got me hungry. I reckon we should make some dessert together. What you think?
Well, I just love that.
All righty. Let's see. What do we need? Sugar, frosting, a few egg yolks, ice cream, a bit more ice cream.
Dick.
I beat the shit out of lesser men than you.
You want something?
I'm glad we got that straightened out.
I think I'm gonna pick up smoking.
Shit, fine then. You good?
I haven't had a client in over 6 months, so I'm just super. Hey, you need a house designed?
Thank you.
Hey, what up, my nigga?
Hi.
What's up, bro?
Hey!
Thank you.
spying on me. I mean, this is a dark place run by aliens looking to suck the blood out of your veins, enabled by do-gooders who are looking to steal the guns from your home. And trust me, it's all part of a Judeo-Christian Muslim plot to make their religion seem overly important so people don't ask the real questions.
I'm gonna marry the president of Hamney Bank tomorrow and quit my job. Or I'll be the president of Hamney Bank.
Hey, I already drank a bottle of tequila today.